Good afternoon, welcome you all on behalf of HAPPHY Gujarat in our regular learning sessions. So, since last four sessions, as you all know, we were learning Materia Medica, which was conducted by Dr. Dharmesh Savaj. And at present, we are giving some break so that you can revise those things also and you can put it into your practice. And you will be ready for next many more remedies to come. And on public demand today's a special session. As the title you know, A Journey into Dark Force with an Explored Remedy in Trimiasmatic View. So friends, we know that there are still areas which are not explored. And you know, our homeopathic medicine has got a deep sphere, even at the level of psyche. So there are some remedies which are still unexplored, which can act very deeply onto that psyche and which can, you can say, have a miraculous cure in schizophrenia, insanity, like so-called non-curable psychiatric disease. So today our speaker will going to discuss one of the such unexplored remedy. Unexplored means we don't know much about that remedy, but the sphere is so deep that it can have propensity to cure lots of incurable psychiatric disease. So I welcome Dr. Pratik Gorasiya, a very young and enthusiastic doctor. There are few Shubman Gills in every team. He is our Shubman Gill, that he is having lots of miraculous cure in under his belt in a very short span of his homeopathic practice. So I welcome Dr. Pratik Gorasiya to explore some unexplored remedy and explore the dark force.
Thank you, sir. Okay. Good afternoon, friends. This topic names given by Dr. Amit sir. Thank you. First of all, blessing of Dr. Samuel Hahnemann. Infinite benefit for suffering humanity. Last lecture, male infertility. Thank you, blessing of my group for J.J. Patel sir. Jai Hanuman, Jai Homeopathy. My journey start here. I learn about so much. Blessing of our all guru, Dr. Prafull Rajekar sir. Homeopathy is a mathematic. Sir says, eyes does not see what mind does not perceive. Today I am sharing my clinical experience. You all see on your clinic how to find out a new remedy, an unexplored remedy. And thank you, HAPPHY Gujarat team, given to chance explore unexplored remedy. Now let's start case of chronic asthma, female, 25 years, occupation nursing, care and care hospital. Diagnosis, acute exacerbation of asthma. In reports, prominent bronchovascular marking in both lungs. CBC report, increased WBC count. Diagnosis, asthma since 4 years, on pump, duolin, 6 times per day, bilateral nasal polyp. Chief complaint, recurrent cold and cough, dyspnea on slight walking, recurrent mouth ulcer, past history, jaundice, appendectomy, sty, and frequent history, episode of the respiratory distress. Birth history, LACH, because not open OS. Mother didn't have proper milk supply, so took milk of auntie for 1 week. Kidney thirstless, sour, desire, salty, cold drinks, perspiration scanty, dreams, same as seen in watching serials. Mother stayed during pregnancy. First to 7 months she was in Surat, then after going to village. joint family in village. She had a stepmother, so during pregnancy she didn't go to father house. On mother take care better, she had stress regarding delivery, what will happen. At the 9 month, her sister-in-law deliver a child at home, so she saw it and thought, what will happen to me. She had anxiety and fear since 9 month that what will happen, delivery will be normal or not. I saw given injection, that pain disappear and OS was not open. Last 4 days she had a stress about normal delivery. She had a constant thoughts that what will happen in my delivery, will be normal or I have to operate. Patient's life space. She is one brother, she is a first child in family. She had a less interest in study and didn't want to go in a nursing. She didn't know about the field. She did general nursing medical. After 12th standard, she wanted to do BCom because it's graduation course and German general nursing medical is a diploma. So family told to do general nursing medical. So she did it. Nature was not interested in study even after 4C. Hobbies, music, mathematics, weeks, wheel week, speed fast. I asking about the what is the fear, and she tell me she is get when she get ill, she has a fear and anxiety that what will happen to me, will I need oxygen, something will happen to me. When she watch horror movies, then after she feel like the something will come to balcony. She like horror movie watching, like example Fear Files and many. After watching it, she could get constant thought of it and everything runs on mind. She watch movie with brother. She didn't like to watch alone. After watching horror movies, feel like seeing shadow and figures. I asked about what other fear. She tell lizard, scorpion, snake. Basic nature, she cry when her father shout on him. Sensitive to rudeness. She didn't like when someone tell you, didn't know about this. She feels sad when in hospital, if ma'am says that you don't know this, stay away from her. And next day, she learn that things and show to everyone. She learn things which she don't know. Physical sensitivity, tight cloth, cannot tolerate and aggravate. She cry alone. And if someone call her, she get irritated. Consolation, aggravation, like anger can't express, timidity. Sun aggravation, vertigo, breathlessness, perspiration. Analysis of case. Miasm was a sorocephality. Right? Lungs is a fear and flight. Now, इस केस में कहीं भी एक्सरे में कोई साइकोटिक ग्रोथ या कुछ नहीं है, ओनली ब्रोंकियल म्यूकोसा वो अफेक्ट हो रहा है, कॉन्स्टेंटली वो थ्रेट आता है. एक्यूट एक्सेबरेशन ऑफ अस्थमा. व्हाट इज एक्यूट एक्सेबरेशन ऑफ अस्थमा? अस्थमा डायग्नोज इन रिस्पॉन्स ट्रिगर सच एज अ वायरल अपर रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक इन्फेक्शन, रिकरेंट एलर्जी, एयर पॉल्यूशन. इट इज अ एलर्जिक अस्थमा, not a structural. Psychosis नहीं है, sorocephalic है, constantly. तो now analysis of case. In this case, what is a prominent and continuous lungs respiratory system is a fear and fright. What is a continuous and prominent fear and fright in this case? Rubrics, anyone can?
Horrible things
affect profound. Vision horrible.
मैंने वो देखा तो
वो figure, shadow, वो सब दिखता है.
जो है वो बदल गया,
जो देखा है वो सब दिखता है, वो real feel होता है. Dreams में भी वो same feel होता है. Now I was taken. Analysis of case. Delusion, devil sees. Physically, respiration difficult. Sleep during, especially. Bronchial mucosa. तो चॉकिंग कंस्ट्रिक्शन टाइट क्लोथिंग एग्रावेशन एंड जब भी वो अटैक आता है तो उसको क्या फियर रहता है व्हाट विल हैपन व्हाट विल कुछ ऐसा नहीं बोला है कि मर जाओगी ऐसे व्हाट विल हैपन फियर समथिंग हैपन टू इट कालिका मेंसिनेला आई गिव मेंसिनेला 201 डोज 24 नवंबर 2021 follow after 15 days cough better no asthma attack no pump taken single pump she taken 6 pump per day now source synoptic key in mencinella mind fear of devil of being taken by the devil fear of evil spirit as if possessed by the devil can be caused for intensified watching horror movies. Element is a watching horror movies.
Element for watching.
ये आपको repertory में नहीं मिलेगा. और physical sensitivity, aversion to tight cloth due to choking sensation in throat. हम सब ओफिडिया, स्ट्रेमोनियम वो सब सोचते हैं. Think. Follow up video.
દવા ચાલુ કર્યા પછી એક પણ જરૂર નથી પડી શ્વાસ ચડતો હતો પણ એ પણ સારું છે કફ થતો હતો થોડું પણ ચાલો ને એટલે થાકી જવાય કફ શ્વાસ ચડવા પડે તાવ વધારે નહોતું થતું બરાબર પણ હવે સારું છે
case of primary male infertility age 31 year male Jai Bhai occupation job in bank ICICI primary infertility married life 4 year sperm count 34.2 million normal motility sperm decrease 6.4 million sperm motile index 80% poor autoagglutination grade 1 sperm morphology normal sperm only 10% total abnormal sperm 88% immature sperm 0.2 head abnormality 39% midpiece absent sperm ka jo midpiece wo absent 24% tail absent 40% it's called diagnosis teratospermia sperm with abnormal morphology complaint no physical complaint reports wo type kiya tha wahi sperm motility index 80% autoagglutination abnormal sperm abnormality head mid piece abnormality USG normal sperm count में कोई problem नहीं है लेकिन structure में problem है now past history fracture on the right elbow two times on the same location in childhood dengue sty boils tinea cruris stammering speech in childhood epistaxis fainting family history grandfather paralysis thermal what thirstless respiration scanty profuse on chest sleep sound dreams funeral murder ghost same as watching movie life space two brother, he is a elder in family, childhood basic nature irritable, anger when someone blame me wrongly, anger suppress always. Father is a angry nature, so he quarrel with him always, refuse to eat even after telling by father, doesn't like study much, mischievous, teasing with friends, laughing and mocking with friends. He was a shy in nature. He couldn't talk with ladies and stranger because he think that what people will think of me. In bank, customer quarrel with him and prove him wrong, then he got irritated. When her mother quarrel with his wife, he get angry, but he let go it. Study till 12 in village, BBA in Rajkot, MBA in Pune, then 1 year job in Pune. वो पेशेंट मुझे को केस हिस्ट्री में ऐसे ही एक सेंटेंस बोला कि आजकल के लड़के क्या है कि बड़े होके ही अपने माँ बाप को छोड़ देते हैं, तो इससे अच्छा है कि बच्चा ही नहीं हो. Nowadays son leaves their parents, so instead better to have no child. When semen report was not good, he thought everything he did was unless for pregnancy. Sorry, useless for pregnancy. Family and brother were supporting. He did job at Yes Bank, Ahmedabad, then India Post and ICICI. He changing job for salary growth. Sometime when he is alone, he feels someone is there in corner and turn light on, always. He thinks that is ghost or spirit, hear the noise of the utensil. He gets scared due to sudden horror scene in movie, and then after he thinks continue that ghost or evil coming inside my body. He express anger on wife, then cries. Sensitive anger after repentance, like when someone tell him about pregnancy, he get irritated. He thinks that his younger brother got child, but he can't have a child. He is a sympathetic and help everyone who need money. वो मांगता भी नहीं था पैसा बाद में वापस. Will weak, intellect dull, memory good, speed slow. Need was a support and money. Sperm. Sperm are the male reproductive cell. To have a child, genetic material from the sperm must combined with the genetic material from an egg in process called fertilization. Last lecture, sperm, head, neck or tail. ये report में क्या था वो abnormality.
Body.
Head में क्या था है chromosomal, our genetic material, progeny, transfer. Neck में mitochondria.
Energy.
Tail, whipping motion to push the sperm toward the egg. Basic function. Analysis of case. Mannism was psycho syphilis. Sperm identity and progeny. Conflict. Rubrics. Anyone? पूरे केस में कहाँ आपको identity और progeny को लेके syphilis आया? कहाँ? तो वो क्या होगा आजकल के बच्चे वो सिफिलिस है रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है वर्जन और उसका रूबरी क्या है
नेक नोट टेल्स में टू प्लस जीरो माइक्रोकॉन्डिया पावर
उसका रूबरी वो सिचुएशन राइट है पूरे केस में वही था कि आजकल प्रोजेनी को आइडेंटिटी को लेके कहीं भी आया नहीं उसका
ये उसने सोच लिया
प्रिजम्प्टियस
हो गया
यस मैंने वही लिया एनालिसिस डेल्यूज एक कंफ्यूजन आइडेंटिटी वो तो प्रिजम्प्टियस स्पेक्टर घोस्ट जो उसको दिखता था और वो he was a very sentimental angry timid anger suppress of his superior IQ like opodium 201 dose
result
फॉलो इसकी वाइफ को भी यूट्राइन फाइब्रोड था तो उसको स्टेफिसेग्रिया दिया था डेल्यूजन क्रिटिसाइज और इंडिग्नेशन उसका मेंसिस रेगुलर आने लगा लास्ट एलएमपी दिया था 6 मंथ को वो उसका नॉर्मल मेंसिस आने लगे प्रेगनेंसी नॉट कंसीव रीएनालिसिस ऑफ केस नाउ वाइफ का तो नॉर्मल हो गया स्टेफिसेग्रिया से पेशेंट का नहीं हुआ स्पॉन्ग एबनॉर्मलिटी हेड टेल this situation wo situation ki usko nowadays wo ek emotion tha
nowadays
then I took uska genetic uska ek basic nature tha
shyness
aur disposition sir bar bolte ki uska disposition genetic kyunki we are stimulated to genetic sperm So I took वो आ जाता है timidity bashful और basic sympathetic वो बहुत ही sympathetic वो पैसा भी दे देता है मांगता भी नहीं है belladonna stemonium mancinella rule out drug remedy नहीं है introvert है mischievous है हाँ teasing भी है why not belladonna either stemonium rule out
belladonna sympathetic angry nature
intellect was dull belladonna or stemonium quick sharp witty
belladonna expresses their anger and he is suppressing his anger
he is anger suppress timidity so even mancinella 200 one dose वो 6 तारीख को ही दिया था नेक्स्ट मंथ सोर्स या फियर ऑफ इंसानिटी कांट कीप डार्क और एविल थॉट ऑफ आउट ऑफ देयर माइंड एग्रावेटिंग डार्क डेल्यूजन ऑफ डार्क एविल इनसाइड वो दिखता है और अपने में आ जाता है फियर ऑफ द डेविल बीइंग टेकन बाय द डेविल कॉज एन इंटेंसिफाइड वॉचिंग हॉरर मूवीज नेक्स्ट मंथ वाइफ 10-8 अक्टूबर August. Beautiful. Yeah. Now, continue. Next case, chronic pharyngitis. 28 year female teacher, MA B.Ed. Chronic pharyngitis. Complaint. Cold and fever in winter, throat pain, more on winter weather since 5 years. Blockage of nose, throat pain on swallowing water. He can't drinking water, deviated nasal toward right side, riding carriage aggravation, nauseated feeling, headache, vomiting, heaviness of the head, especially frontal region, acne on especially right cheeks, hair falling, other complaints. Past history, caries, premolar teeth, jaundice, typhoid, sty. She's married, one boy, full term normal delivery, menstrual history, normal, sometimes leukorrhea discharging, thermal, chilly, thirstless, what food, desire, aversion, cold things, aggravation. She avoid cold things because fear of cough and burning in throat. Respiration scanty, dreams of death, father, ghost, water, sea, sleep, startling, sometime, life space. Three sister and one brother love marriage in 2015. She didn't like to live in a quarrelsome atmosphere and want peace. When someone does wrong, she get angry, speak out of in anger. weep easily when someone scold. She think other people can't understand her. Like Ignatius, ununderstand, feel, misunderstood. Someone blame without fault. One, she didn't went in her in-laws family during COVID time, even after telling by family, so she cried. Fear of water, especially sea, because in childhood she was safe from drowning. Fear of accident while driving, fear of lizard, cockroach, fear after watching horror movies like Raj 3. सर कौन क्या राज थ्री में तो कॉकरोच वाला जो सीन है ना 1920s शी गेट फ्राइटन देन आफ्टर कॉन्स्टेंट थॉट ऑफ इट इन माइंड स्लीपलेसनेस आफ्टर वॉचिंग हॉरर मूवी शी फील सेम थिंग हैपन विथ हर देन आफ्टर चेंटिंग हनुमान चालीसा स्लीपलेसनेस आता है बाद में वो देखने के बाद शी लव्स वॉचिंग हॉरर मूवीज देन शी बिकम फियरफुल फियर ऑफ पॉइंटेड थिंग स्पेशली इंजेक्शन Hobbies, cooking, traveling, reading, kabaddi champion. She wanted to become police, but family didn't support. She loved power, pride, esteem. Physical sensitivity, can't hold a tight clothing around neck and throat. Weak will, intellect, dull, speed fast, need was a love. Analysis of case, miasm, sorrow, psychotic, syphilis, inflammation, recurrent, rubrics, chronic pharyngitis, nikalna, redness, itna inflammation, anger aata hai. I took simple rubric, physical, inflammation, sore throat, general, choking, constriction, drinking. वो पानी पीती है तो वो अटक जाता है वो कान. Choking, constriction, clothing, and जो dreams में वो था. Cause factor. I give mencinella 201 dose. Follow up after 1 month. Normal. Source, fear of insanity, same, can't keep dark or evil thoughts out of their mind. वो चाहता ही नहीं है. Fear aggravating dark. Aggravate drinking, general में. Drinking cold water, aggravate burning pain, constantly. Follow up video.
Thank you.
Since 5 years, aggravate changing weathers. Mencinella say cure many allergic rhinitis case, cure with Mencinella. I prescribe more than 15 to 60 cases, cure completely with Mencinella. Especially young patient, young. Jab bhi aapke clinic mein koi bhi young patient बहुत ऐसी कोई स्टोरी चालू करता है आपको ऐसा फील होगा कि कोई हॉरर मूवी देख रहे हो ऐसे ऐसा एक एक सेंचुरी कर गया थिंक अबाउट मेंसिनेला ब्लॉकेज ऑफ नोज बोथ साइड इट्स नफल एट नाइट स्लीप विथ ओपन माउथ इंटर डिजिटल कैंडिडियासिस फिंगर एंड टोज इचिंग एग्रावेट आफ्टर यूजिंग शॉप मेंस्ट्रुअल हिस्ट्री नॉर्मल पास्ट हिस्ट्री रिकरेंट कोल्ड एंड कॉफ रिकरेंट फीवर सोरिक लेकिन सोरो सिफिलिटी जनरल हॉट थर्स्टी डिजर्ट बटर मिल्क एवर्जन वेजिटेबल्स स्टूल नॉर्मल प्रेस्पिरेशन स्कैंटी सेंसिटिविटी एग्रावेट सन हेड कॉज हेड एक स्लीप साउंड लाइफ स्ट्रेस टू सिस्टर्स इज इन अ फर्स्ट चाइल्ड वीक इन स्टडी शी लाइक मैथमेटिक पेंटिंग डांसिंग आर्ट रीडिंग रिलीजियस बुक भगवद गीता फियर एलर्जी आता है तो आई आस्क फियर व्हाट इज अ फियर फियर रिप्रोचिंग एंड स्कोल्डिंग बाय अदर कोई डांट देगा फियर ऑफ पेरेंट्स आई हिट माय सिस्टर एंड टेक अवे हर थिंग्स फियर ऑफ गोस्ट शी लाइक टू वॉच वो सेम थिंग भी रहेगा अभी वॉच हॉरर मूवी बट ऑल्सो फियर ऑफ इट फियर ऑफ गोस्ट सीन फायर बिफोर इन विलेज देर वेर रॉबर Then she started fear of it. Fear that ghost taken of me. Fear of going in dark. Constantly wo dar bana rehta hai. Timid, bashful, introvert. Clutching of teeth in anger. Like branded cloth. Like very drunk. Psychosis. Will weak, memory good, intellect good. Analysis of case. Sorrow. Psychotic. Rubric.
Yeah.
This is a symbol. Synoptic key was source. But I took in this case fear devil taken by वो incidents जब से हुआ ना पास में वो उसके बाद वो ले जाएगा Mencinella pulsatilla anacardium very near I prescribe Mencinella 201 dose. Follow up within 2 months. She normal completely. No allergy. Chandra's better. अभी तो ये कनाडा चली गई.
Thank you.
पहले मैं सब टेस्टिमोनियल नहीं लेना था Another chronic allergy, rhinitis. Boys, 16-year male Jimmy. Chronic allergy, rhinitis since 4 years. What
over again? No.
Continue running nose, left side nasal polyp. Serum IgA more than 677. Past history, recurrent rhinitis, speech delay at 3.5 years of age. Thermal, chilly, thirstless, perspiration moderate, especially palm. Desire potato, sleep on abdomen. Life space, two brother, one sister, he is a younger, non-diligent, non-conscience, doesn't like to study. Nature basic, shy, bashful, she feels shy when guests come at home. Hobbies, traveling, fear of ghost. I ask always, in allergy, respiratory, ask about only fear, where you consider dar hai. And then ask about ye dar kahan se aaya, kab aaya. Kuch bhi cheez bina wajah nahi hoti. वो फियर एलिमेंट कहाँ है तो हर केस में एलिमेंट मिलता है वॉचिंग हॉरर मूवी या फिर कुछ सुन लिया देख लिया फियर ऑफ गोस्ट व्हेन ही गोस टू हिज फ्रेंड शॉप ही फील लाइक समवन इज अ पासिंग बाय एंड हियर साउंड ऑफ इट ही हैज अ फियर सिंस चाइल्डहुड ही फियर फ्रॉम साउंड ऑफ क्लोजिंग डोर वो चालू रहता है आवाज सुनाई देता है सोता है मोस्टली फियर आफ्टर वॉचिंग हॉरर मूवीज ये सब शुरू हुआ यहाँ से चाइल्डहुड से ही है लेकिन इंटेलेक्ट जब डेवलप होता है ही फील लाइक समवन इज वॉकिंग नियर हिम बाजू में से बिहाइंड में से कोई गया सी ब्लैक शेडो पासिंग बिहाइंड हिम हिस्ट्री ऑफ मदर इरिटेबल और एंग्री नेचर विल बी इंटेलेक्ट गुड मेमरी क्विक सोरा वॉज एस्टिंग एनालिसिस ऑफ केस रूब्रिक देख ली हॉरिबल सैड स्टोरी अफेक्ट प्रोफाउंडली डिल्यूजन हियर वॉइसिस वो आवाजें सुनाई देती है सब जनरल्स प्रस्पिरेशन स्पेशली पाम फिजिकल एंड टिमिडिटी विथ फियर डर के साथ डर और टिमिडिटी में डिफ्रेंशिएशन क्या होता है दोनों है व्हाइल वॉचिंग मूवी फियर भी आता है डर भी लगता है लेकिन मजा भी आया एक डर भी है देखने का डर है हाइट भी होता है लेकिन फिर भी देखते हैं आज डर भी लगता है विथ हाइट टिमिड के साथ टिमिडिटी फिजिकल विथ फियर मेंसिनेला 200 वन डोज वीडियो
अलसे एलर्जी
है वीडियो में केस ऑफ डिप्रेशन डॉक्टर होम्योपैथी 22-year स्टूडेंट फोर्थ ईयर इन BHMS स्टडी कंप्लेन एक्ने ऑन बैक फॉरहेड फेस अराउंड लिप्स पस्चुअल एंड पेनफुल हेडेक राइट साइड एस्केप for frontal part since 11th standard. Severe bursting pain, headache aggravate, eating bread, smell of perfume, foul smell, unwanted constant thoughts in mind. क्या unwanted? चलता ही रहता है, पता नहीं क्या चलता रहता है. Headache aggravate evening, sudden pain started, aggravate noise, aggravate using phone, headache amelioration, open air, tight bandage, amelioration cold things, sleeplessness with headache, annoyed from headache. Before headache, she used to focus on goal, but now she has continued thoughts in mind. He feel like putting head aside, cries during headache, can't tolerate tight clothing around neck. Past history, tonsil operated, fainting due to fall from staircase. Menstrual history normal, scanty, 2 days. Hot, thirstless, dreams, friends, family, life stress. She wanted to do MBBS, but due to headache, she didn't focus. Sab homeopathy ka hi rehta. She get angry when someone blames wrongly. She has 8 to 9 friends. When some friends tell her something, she get angry and regret after it with continued thoughts in mind. When asked in college and couldn't answer, she had continued thoughts. While reading, she forget everything. Thoughts ki wajah se kuch yaad bhi nahi rehta. She feels mentally tortured. Everyone in class treated same, but she feel torture. सबको ऐसा ही है लेकिन उसको feel होता है कि मेरे को ही torture हो रहा है. Fear of darkness, fear like something, ghost is behind her. And clairvoyant sometime, she telling incidents, but not much clairvoyant. She feel peace at home, as if in heaven. घर में होती हूँ तो मेरे को स्वर्ग जैसा लगता है. She didn't like at college. उसको कॉलेज जाना अच्छा ही नहीं लगता है. She didn't like at college because she feel like in a jail. She don't like to be caged. वो बंद में नहीं रहना अच्छा लगता है. After watching a movie, she feel she sees shadow and feel frightened. Negative thoughts come in mind continuous. Analysis. केस में ऐसा क्या है जो सिफिलिस डिप्रेशन में हेडेक की वजह से बाद में वो कंटिन्यूअस थॉट फियर फोकस नहीं हो रहा है इंटेलेक्ट फॉरगेटफुल वो सब हो रहा है
सिफिलिस टॉर्चर परसिक्यूटेड
या आई टॉक delusion, she is persecuted, and delusion, vision has horrible behind him. Okay. I give Lekesis 200, one dose, January.
DNA.
Lekin, uska follow-up jo hai, in follow delete ho gaya. After 1 month she better headache but develop interdigital candidias. Matlab wo cracks aa gaya, dermatitis ho gaya thoda dono haath mein. Headache thoda kam hua lekin wo fear continue abhi wo depression chalu ka chalu hi hai. Reanalysis of case. Miasm was sorrow. Sorry. Psychotic. Ectoderm hai abhi. Skin ka disease or depression. Ye dono raha hai.
Neuro.
Neuro.
Neuro ectoderm.
Reanalysis of case. Persecuted. Same hai. Lekin bhulne ka wo memory loss ho raha hai. Sudden. And periodically. And उसका हेडेक एक उसका टोटालिटी में था एग्रावेट ब्रेड ब्रेड खाने से उसको हेडेक एग्रावेट होता है बहुत मेंसिनेला उसको हाँ लेकेसिस के बाद उसको डिसमेनोरिया स्किन डर्मेटाइटिस बिटवीन फिंगर बाद में 200 मेंसिनेला दिया था फॉलो नाउ शी इज नॉर्मल Scanty dreams, horror after watching movie, dream of urination in sleep, falling down from building. Likes too much watch horror movie. Too much. In horror movies, he like sudden ghost coming. Effect like it. Which jaisa same hota hai. But also fear of it. Fear if then after fear of alone in darkness, after watching fear like ghost will come. After watching Ahad serial show. She hears same thing happen in scene. Sudden vanishing of thoughts, one moment to next moment. Kya bolna tha? Bhul gaya. Fear of lizard, rat, fear of medicine will stuck in throat. Dawa nikalta ho to atak jata hai. Weak will, dull, speed slow. Analysis of case, sort of psychotic. Synoptic key. Source was the same. Mencinella 201 dose. Within 2 months.
Thank you. ફ્રેન્ડ પણ શરદીમાં બહુ થતો શરદી એકતા રહી હતી અને આંખ પર એલર્જી જેવું હતું આપણે સપના આવતા હતા દરેક સિઝન આવું થઈ જાય એટલે આપણે શરદીની નોર્મલ સમસ્યા ગણતા પણ પછી હવે મારી ઉંમરે વધતા આ પ્રોબ્લેમ મને વધારે લાગી ગયો ત્યાર પછી હું અમારા ફાધર લીધા હતા અમે પછી પણ દવા અલગ જગ્યાએ પહોંચી ગયા હોય એના મતલબ આપણે ડરી છીએ ચપકી છીએ પછી ઉપરથી પડી જતા હોઈએ પછી આપણે જમ્પ માર્યો બિલ્ડિંગ ઉપર એવું ફિલિંગ થાય રિયલ મારી હું અહીંયા લઈ જાઉં આજુબાજુવાળાને ખબર પડી જાય કે એને કંઈક થયું એમ
sneezing, burning in throat, redness of eye, itching in nose and throat, aggravated dust, smoke, warm weather, past history, dengue boils, hot, thirsty, perspiration for profuse on face, dream of ghost, kaise aata hai dream, pag undha hoi, scary paida, usme wo pair kaise ulte hote hai, vaisi, vaisa bhoot aata hai, dream of falling from height, life space, childhood fear of dark when alone, allergy means fear, fear ghost, fear of kill by ghost, fear of snake, nature mischievous, angry, anger when scold, conscientious, will weak, intellect dull, speed slow, fear killing off. Dream ghost, delusion that he is persecuted. Oh, both evil.
અત્યારે તો થાય મહિના મે એક વાર થાય પેલા ચાર પાંચ વર્ષથી કેવું લાગ્યું છે
Now, let's start. Mancinella. Gratitude to my guru, especially Dr. Jitesh. I learned this very soon. In my colleague doctor tease me, only two people knows Mancinella, Jitesh bhai. Now all you are knowing about Mancinella. Let us. Introduction. Mancinella is a tree, common Mancinella, is a species of flowering plant in the spurge family, Euphorbiaceae family, basically. In native range, stretch from the tropic South North America to North South America. The name Mancinella, from the superficial resemble to its fruit and leaf to those of an apple tree. It is also called beach apple. A presented dead Spanish name, Manazila, Dila, Spanish name, little apple of death. The khane ka nahi hai, apple, green apple. This referred to the fact that Mancinella is a one of the most toxic tree in this world. Also, Guinness World Book record mein bhi uska naam most toxic tree. Toxicity kya hai? All part of the tree contains strong toxic. The tree has milky white shape. Jitu bhai bolte hai jo bhi milk wali jo bhi plant mein se ya phir tree mein se ya phir milk nikalta hai wo this used in a cancer. Milk white shape which contain numerous toxins and can cause blistering. The sap is present in the every part of the tree, bark, leaf and fruit. Its milky white sap contain probol and other skin irritant, producing strong allergic contact dermatitis. Standing beneath the tree during the rain will cause blistering. ये tree के नीचे आप बैठ नहीं सकते. अगर उस rain जब हो रही है तो उसके नीचे बैठोगे तो उसकी हवा से भी या फिर वो पानी आपको जहाँ भी छुएगा वहाँ पे आपको ब्लिस्टरिंग, स्किन डिजीज, इरिटेशन वो सब होगा. स्किन फ्रॉम मियर कॉन्टेक्ट विद दिस लिक्विड इवन अ स्मॉल ड्रॉप ऑफ रेन विद द सेप इन इट इट विल कॉज द स्किन टू ब्लिस्टर. बर्निंग द ट्री मे कॉज ऑक्यूलर इंजरी इफ द स्मोक रीच इज द आई. कॉन्टेक्ट विथ इट्स मिल्की सेप latex produce bullous dermatitis and acute keratoconjunctivitis and possibly large corneal epithelial defect. Toxicity. Although the fruit is a potentially fatal if eaten, no such occurrence have been reported in the modern literature. Ingestion can produce severe gastroenteritis with the bleeding and shock. ये tree के नीचे questions लिखा हुआ है. Mancinella tree with red band produces a small green poisonous apple. Do not handle or eat this apple. Also, please do not stand under the tree when it is raining, as the water from the tree may cause blistering. When ingested, the fruit is reportedly first pleasantly sweet feeling. ये फ्रूट अगर खाओगे तो फर्स्ट वो प्लेजेंटली स्वीट फील माउथ में होगा. which are subsequently strange papery feeling and gradually progressing to a burning in the throat, tearing sensation and tightness of the throat, and symptom continue to worsen until the patient can barely swallow solid food because of the excruciating pain and the feeling of a huge obstructing pharyngeal lung. जब ऑफिलिया सोते हैं नेक आता है तो हम सब लोग ऑफिलिया ही सोते हैं लेकिन काफ़ी सारी ऐसी मेडिसिन है जो थ्रोट पे एक्ट करती है इतनी सीवियरली. द ट्री कंटेन केमिस्ट्रिकली 12 डॉक्सी हाइड्रो प्रोफेनॉल 6 गामा 7 अल्फा ऑक्साइड इपोमेनी मेंसिनेला एंड सेफेजिनिन एंड Chlorectophenol 2,4-dimethyl is a present in the leaf while the fruit. Process physostigmine. Fruit mein physostigmine rehta hai iska. Now physostigmine used in a glaucoma. Let me share with your story of blind village. Ek rahasyamay gaav hai. Yahan ke sab log andhe hai. Even animals. वहाँ का उड़ने वाला पक्षी एंड सेज उस गांव में एक ऐसा कर्स ट्री है जिसकी वजह से सारे लोग अंधे हैं. इन मेक्सिको ब्लाइंड विलेज लोकेटेड इन मेक्सिको इज कॉल्ड विलेज ऑफ द ब्लाइंड पीपल. हियर इज द ब्लाइंड टू एवरीवन लिविंग विद ह्यूमंस. इट इज अ कंसीडरिंग वन इन द वर्ल्ड मोस्ट मिस्टीरियस विलेज. लेकिन क्यों होते हैं वो कर्स ट्री नहीं है वो मेंसिकुलर ट्री है इसकी वजह से. डॉक्टर जेस क्लर्क सेज अबाउट ब्लाइंडनेस परहैप इट्स मोस्ट डेंजरस प्रॉपर्टी इट दैट ऑफ कॉजिंग ब्लाइंडनेस. इफ बाय चांसेस द लीस्ट ड्रॉप ऑफ द मिल्क और स्मोक ऑफ द बर्निंग वुड कम्स इन द कॉन्टेक्ट विद द आईज. इसकी लकड़ी को जला के अगर वो धुआं भी आपके आंख में गया तो यू आर ब्लाइंड. Dr. Simon said that because some of the ship's carpenter were the blinded for several days for by the juice getting into their eyes which cutting down mencinella tree. While he himself suffered from the temporary loss of the sight from merely gathering specimen, and that the same accident happened to a boat crew from making fire, salt, water is said to be an efficient remedy. Characteristic, Mencinella is a euphorbiaceae family and has all the virulent property of the family in a high degree. It is one of the tree around which the upas lesions have a cluster. It is a certain that the juice which resemble pure white milk does possess a considerable amount of the acridity, too much acridity, and that some person suffer great pain from incautiously handling it. Mencinella was introduced into homeopathy by Brug, who proved it. It was also proved mute and Ackerman. The symptom include where the very intense burning was experienced in all part. Patient जब भी burning बोलते हैं हम sulphurous होते हैं. Vesication, ulceration of the skin and mucous membrane. Head, eye, throat, abdomen, rectum, everywhere in mucous membrane जहाँ भी आता है वो उसमें burning sensation think mencinella. Sphere of action, lungs, eyes, GIT, mucous membrane, tonsil, mind, skin, surface, nervous affection, esophagus, throat, mouth, tongue, hair. Clinically, asthma, blindness, GIT, borborygmus, cholera infantum, typhoid fever, colic, diphtheria, sore throat, mind mein depression, OCD, insanity, diabetes, fungoid, pemphigus, nervous affection, esophagus stricture, scarlatilla, angionasma, stomatitis, tongue patches, hair fallout. Eyes mein specific inflammation, redness, burning, ulceration and blindness. Sora to syphilis. साइकोसिस कम आता है, आता है साइकोटिक भी है. पैरालिसिस ऑफ ऑप्टिक नर्व, ब्लाइंडनेस, इसकी एफिनिटी है डॉक्टर ने उसी ने. लॉस ऑफ विजन, ब्लाइंडनेस, इंफ्लामेशन फ्रॉम कंजक्टिवाइटिस हुआ, ड्रॉप्स डाले, विजन लॉस, थिंक मेंसिनेगा. लॉस ऑफ विजन, ब्लाइंडनेस, इंजरी टू आई, कैटरेक्ट का ऑपरेशन कराया, विजन लॉस, कोई भी सर्जरी के बाद. स्किन में रेडनेस, इंफ्लामेशन, बर्निंग, अल्सरेशन, पेन फिंगर्स, अर्पेटिक, स्केबी, ब्लिस्टरिंग, वेसिकल, वेसिकुलर, बुल्ला एंड सोरियाटिक. स्किन में वोंड हील क्विक, टेंडेंसी टू क्विक, लाइसिन एंड मेंसिनेला. डॉक्टर जितेंद्र सर का एक केस था, जब मैं यहाँ सीखने आता था, एक पेशेंट को कुत्ते ने काट लिया और यहाँ से पूरा मांस निकाल दिया, उसका वो हड्डी दिख रहा था, वो ऐसा वोंड एकदम हो गया. सर प्रिस्क्राइब मेंसिनेला विद इन वन वीक, कंप्लीटली नॉर्मल. जब भी एक्सीडेंट में वो होता है मांस पूरा निकल जाता है, थिंक मेंसिनेला वोंड हीलिंग फास्ट कर देता है, वोंड हीलिंग रैपिड फॉर मेंसिनेला सिंगल फाटक. एक्शन ऑन इसोफेगस, चॉकिंग, कंस्ट्रिक्टिंग, स्पाजम, नेरोइंग, इलास्टिन एक्सेस, साइकोसिस एक्सेस, डिस्फेजिया फ्रॉम कंस्ट्रिक्शन ऑफ थ्रोट एंड इसोफेगस. कैंसर इसोफेगस, लोअर विथ बर्निंग, चॉकिंग, एमलरेशन, बेंडिंग नेक बैकवर्ड. मर्फी डिजीज, ट्यूमर, जनरल फंगस लाइक, particularly if syphilitic, single medicine mancinella. Sarcoma, cancerous affection, fungus, hematoid. Mancinella is a euphorbiaceae family. Understand what is euphorbiaceae feeling. I understand common prisoner feeling, hell like feeling, torture and harassment. Patient जब भी आपको बोलता है कि सर वो बंद गई हो, या शादी होने के बाद, या फिर कॉलेज में, या फिर कुछ भी, वो बंद गए, बाउंड, ही फील बाउंड, टाइड टू बी रैप बाय अ बेल्ट, बंधन, बंधन लगता है. हम लिबर्टिनिज्म ले लेते हैं, रिबन और बैंड, अरेस्ट, कैप्टिव, डिटेन, ये नहीं करना है शादी के बाद, ये नहीं करना, रोक टोक है सब जगह. तो उसको कैसा फील होता है, जैसे जेल में वो कैदी है ना, कुछ नहीं करना, बस चार दीवार में रहना है, कैप्टिव, डिटेन, रिस्ट्रिक्टेड, सीज, ट्रैप, गेट स्टॉक, हिंडर्ड. और उसका वो क्या चाहती है, पेशेंट क्या चाहता है, इसमें से फ्री हो जाओ, मूव कर सकूँ, एस्केप कर सकूँ, आज़ादी मिले, लिमिटलेस रिलीज हो जाओ, ओपन हो जाओ, बाहर जाना है. बेसिकली प्रिजनर फीलिंग, हेल लाइक. यूफोरबियासी फैमिली में क्रोटोनडी, स्किन, जीआईटी, म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन, स्क्रोटम, ब्लैडर, स्फीयर ऑफ एक्शन, यूट्रस एंड ब्रेस्ट. कास्कारेला, जीआईटी, मर्क्यूरियलिस पर ट्यूमर, जीफोइड प्रोसेस. सर का एक केस था जितेंद्र सर का, एनसी फ्रॉम अपेंडिक्स, एकाइलेफा इंडिका, सीएलएम, टीबी, यूफोरबिनम, कैंसर, बोन, मसल्स, कनेक्टिव टिश्यू, हुरा ब्राजीलियन, स्किन, लेप्रसी, सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम, जीआईटी, लंग्स, डिस्पाइज, स्टिलिंजिया, मस्क्यूलर स्केलेटल सिस्टम, बोन्स, कार्टिलेज, ग्लैंड. एंड मेंसिनेला, स्किन, म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन, माइंड एंड थ्रोट. कीवर्ड्स नाउ, व्हेन यू थिंक इन योर क्लिनिक मेंसिनेला, सिंपल की पॉइंट. इन माय क्लिनिकल एक्सपीरियंस आई थिंक व्हेन पेशेंट सेज अबाउट कॉस्ट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फियर ऑफ इंसानिटी, पागल तो नहीं हो जाओगी ना, ये इतने थॉट्स आते हैं. Can't keep dark or evil thought out of their mind. Oh, thoughts jaate hi nahi. वो चलते ही रहते हैं चलते फियर एक ग्रेविटी इन डार्क अंधेरे में जाने से डर लगता है डेल्यूजन ऑफ डार्क इन इनसाइड काफी पेशेंट मेरे को एक पेशेंट बोला कि सर गांव में ऐसी जगह है ना कि वो पेड़ रहता है कि जहाँ भी निकलता हो वहाँ से निकलता तो वो आत्मा बोलते हैं ना पेड़ पड़ गया है तो वो आ जाती है वो मेरे में आ जाती है दिस इज अ डेल्यूजन ऑफ डार्क इन इनसाइड एक ही आइडेंटिटी है fear of the devil, of being taken by the devil, fear of the evil spirit, as if possessed by the devil, can be caused or intensified by watching horror movies. Fixed idea of cutting or hurting herself, self torture. खुद को वो करते एक विटिलिगो वाला पेशेंट था वो बहुत मस्त इम्प्रूव हुआ है उसकी बेसिक लव थी और जब आए तो एग्जामिन किया तो इधर बहुत सारे मल्टीपल कट थे और उसको बॉयफ्रेंड था उसके साथ वो डिप्रेशन में वो चली गई बाद में सुसाइड का ट्राई किया बहुत बार मेंसिनेला से वो बहुत इम्प्रूव हुआ क्योर नहीं हुआ अभी चल रहा है लेकिन सेल्फ टॉर्चर कट म्यूटिलेट डिजायर जब वो रूब्रिक सुनते थे नाउ फियर ऑफ लूजिंग कंट्रोल इफ द वीक इंटेलेक्ट वेयर थॉट्स विल इंक्लूड एंड द पेशेंट कैन नॉट कंट्रोल द थॉट्स एक बार वो वीक इंटेलेक्ट की वजह से वो जो भी इंप्रेशन पड़ जाता है या फिर वो जो भी देख लेते हैं वो बाद में निकलता है सो इट्स वीकनेस ऑफ द मेंटल एडिटर द एडिटिंग प्रोसेस इन द ब्रेन टू फिल्टर आउट अनवांटेड थॉट डॉक्टर जितेंद्र सर बोलते हैं कि उसमें इसके इंटेलेक्ट में वो डिलीट का ऑप्शन नहीं है डिलीट का ऑप्शन वो हम मूवी देखते तो हम बाद में भूल जाते हैं कि ये सब रियलिटी नहीं है सिर्फ इमेजिनेशन है लेकिन ये पेशेंट का वीक इंटेलेक्ट की वजह से वो इंप्रेशन रह जाता है देन आफ्टर वो फियर स्टार्ट होता है देन थॉट्स एंड गोइंग एम्प्टी सेंसेशन इन हेड खाली पाने कंपेयर इन एबिलिटी टू कीप आउट एविल थॉट्स सडन वैनिशिंग ऑफ थॉट उसकी वजह से उसका मेमोरी लॉस होता है फॉरगेटफुल फ्रॉम वन मोमेंट टू नेक्स्ट व्हाट शी वांटेड टू डू Second keyword, depression and sexuality. Mancinella thing, depressed with sexuality, sexual erethism, bogar. Mancinella has a many delusion and idea about sexuality and often mix up feeling of evil. Sexuality and evil, cost, Morrison. Aggravate puberty and climatic period. During that time, changing hormonal पीरियड ऑफ द बिग चेंजेस एंड लो सेल्फ एस्टीम एस्टीम होता है लो द फेज वेयर द इंटेलेक्ट इज नॉट वेल फॉर्म टू बी रिमेंबर्ड इन द मेंटल डिप्रेस्ड स्टेट ड्यूरिंग प्यूबर्टी एंड क्लाइमेट्रिक विथ एक्साल्टेड सेक्शुअलिटी बोरिंग लाइक सेंक्रीस थॉट्स ऑफ एविल मेंटल डिप्रेशन एंड सेक्शुअलिटी थिंक मेंसिनेला Aversion to tight cloth due to choking sensation in throat. Compare choking sensation in throat when speaking. Mind PQRS. Will weak, timid rehte, intellect average, dull, bashful or timidity. Mancinella is a remedy which is caused by today's society. The parents allow their children to watch horror movies such as The Exorcist, abhi release hui,
Exorcist.
The Nun, Evil, 1920, Panchna, Lakshmi, Chandramukhi, Bulbule. ये सब patient नहीं मेरे को पता है ना, इसलिए मैंने लिखे. Pediatric के सर ये देखते हैं ना, काफी pediatric पे child बोलते हैं सर वो तारक मेहता में भूतनी वाला serial देखा ना, उसके बाद भी वो भूत आती है. Patient. We think a fear of Ghost in children is common. Yes, right. This is common. But जब वो mature हो जाता है, puberty के time, फिर भी वो डर बना रहता है. Think Mancinella. Children with a predisposed can become Mancinella after watching such movie, especially children with a weak mind and weak will. Follow me. काफी पेशेंट बोला है, बचपन से ही था ऐसा. Strange and a fixed idea like Thuja with while the child is reading We see out of the corner of the eyes, example, black spot or shadow on the wall. The child suddenly doesn't feel well, doesn't dare to read further, look after the, while if the shadow is still there, etc. So that start thinking that there is something wrong with them, then get crazy, delusion, insane that will become. Oh, shadow, kuch haani rahega na. Wo continuous, baad mein reading mein bhi wo time man nahi lagta hai. This makes them very anxious. They weep all day. Mensila is a most important remedy for fear of insanity in children. Internal fight between child and fear. There is an internal fight between the child and the fear. Bachcha khud ke saath wo ladta rehta hai. Dar nahi, darna nahi, darna nahi hai. Padhai mein dhyan. Lekin wo fir bhi wo thoughts aa rahe hain. All the energy of the child want to put away the idea of getting insane. Ye soch soch mein, but in vain. Baad mein, fear of devil and fear of hell. Single remedy, fear of hell. This fear of the devil and fear of the hell can be कहाँ से आता है बच्चों में सर पाप लगेगा ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए तो कहाँ से आता है fear hell can be very strong fear devil being taken by the this fear usually come to the evening in bed sometime there is also fear of darkness and fear of ghost phantom which have two antenna like the horn of the devil and the extra terrestrial और एलियन लाइक बे वो एविल और गॉड एंड ऑफ द फियर ऑफ डेविल कैन अराइज आफ्टर वॉचिंग हॉरर मूवी लाइक द एक्सोरसिस्ट ऑल्सो इन फैनेटिकली रिलीजियस फैमिली वेन वेर द पेरेंट्स कॉन्स्टेंटली थ्रीटेन द चिल्ड्रेन विथ पनिशमेंट बाई द गॉड और यू आर गोइंग टू हेल द फियर मे स्टार्ट एट स्कूल when they learn about heaven and hell. Chota bachcha tab se wo parents ka atmosphere aisa rehta hai family ka ki tu aisa karega tu ye hoga fear of cockroach ye jo mittal mein the usme fear of cockroach bhi tha to main dala kya cockroach wo raj wala se Children attracted to books or film about the devil. Nowadays, very common mobiles, children see some horrible shows in Hotstar, Netflix, Amazon, web series. While they become very afraid of the dark, afterward they get nightmare. They sometimes wake up at the night crying as if they are frightening against the darkness. Mentioned the children something don't dare to say that word devil, so that it is difficult for the therapist to think of it. बहुत fear आता है तो क्या रहता है बाद में children they start praying, हनुमान चालीसा chanting in order to protect themselves against the devil. they start praying. It is a sentimental, morbid praying. They hope that God will help and will make sure that they won't go to hell. Their religious feeling are a means to escape the devil. Chanting Hanuman Chalisa every night before sleep. Possessed by the devil. Mansilla can have the feeling that they are possessed by the devil. Delusion possesses 3 marks, Mansilla. That the devil will come to take them away. Delusion devil, he will taken by the devil. Children or youngster want easy talks about the problem. Their parents usually don't understand at all what is going on with their children. बच्चे को क्या है वो पता ही नहीं, वो सुनमुन बैठा रहता है, शाय हो गया, इंट्रोवर्ट है. एंड द चाइल्ड डोंट डेयर टू टॉक अबाउट इट, अफ्रेड दैट द डेविल विल कम एंड पनिश इट. बोलना नहीं, नाम नहीं. इफ सम टाइम मेंसिनेला ड्रीम्स ऑफ डेविल चेंज. एग्जांपल ऑफ मेंसिनेला चिल्ड्रन, अ बॉय हु ऑलवेज हियर नॉइज व्हाइल इन हिज बेड. Thought that the door was open and had to go and look. When the door was closed, he started thinking that he was mad. The child with psoriasis, which began since developing fear of devil, skin and ghost. The girl who had her menses, puberty, for the first time and suddenly thought that she was insane. Mansinella girl was fear, usually flash up during the menses. In link, I cure several children with Mansinella from recurrent bronchitis and rhinitis. In my experience, they tend to be warm-blooded and can't support tight-fitting clothes. Dreams. This is a difficult remedy to look up in the repertory. Basically, she is a half-death and dreams of mummies, coffins, mass, murder, vampire, coarse, eerie dream, frightful, a world dark element. She has a fear of death, but it attracted to it. Fear of loss of control. Her expression is a terrifying and panic attack, going then insanity, mania, nasal voice, vanishing of voice, metallic taste in mouth. जो drug proving में था doctor ने signature, papery taste. Metallic taste. On walking, she is far from reality. She does not want to be in reality. No light come out of her. It is a death. Very clairvoyant. Great fascination for horror movies. Eeriness, a wildness, affinity to the horrible. A certain kind of non-sensitivity that is attracted to this black force. Fear of evil spirit, fear of insanity, fear of death, which is a fear of life. Vanishing of thoughts. Ritual abuser can be this remedy. My experience with this remedy is that most people who need it tend to be very soft and timid people with a deep sense of insecurity and not being good inside. Their deepest fear is of being possessed by the devil. They will rarely say this is to you. आसानी से भी patient नहीं बोलेगा कि sir ये सब डर लगता है. You read between the lines, you will senses that it is what is going on. When you look in their eyes, it is a thought. You can get a glimpse of the dark side. It can every remedy you like of Thuja. There is a constant fight to try and be in control of this dark side in themselves, and therefore often causing them to be religious fanatics. They have a strong fear of insanity, most of which is not outwardly expressed. Many kind of religious rituals may be used to try and control this negative feeling, avoid that feeling, and will often these people will have come from a very religious environment. Mansinella is a met from a poisonous apple. We all know about Bible story, Adam and Eve, and the tree, apple tree, the tree of good and bad. After ate the apple, paradise was lost. ये apple खाने से control चला जाता है. is striking that this is exactly the theme of Mancinella, theme of good and bad. Trios of this remedy: timidity, bashful and shy nature, skin, dermis, neuroectoderm, aggravate puberty, climatic menopause, and cost evil and sexual. Mancinella is equal to pulsatilla, like my mind. Sancris like exalted sexuality, and stramonium like paranoid. Now, Trimiasmatic materia medica of Mancinella. Soric Mancinella, mind, ailment from excessive joy, phobia like, from anger, vexation, from bad news, from puberty, ailment from anxiety, control over senses is lost with feeling that for other. Anxiety, other form, anxiety, pain from anxiety from walking while aggravation, homesickness, nostalgia, mental derangement. पेशेंट का था ना डिप्रेस, घर पे अच्छा लगता है, को बाहर नहीं जाना. सेंसिटिव टू नॉइज, व्हेन यू थिंक थेरिडियन हैमर स्पेशली पेनिट्रेटिंग सोइंग वुड. बेसिक पेशेंट बोलेगा, कंप्लेन आके, सर ये पकड़ गया, चकड़ गया, स्टीफ हो गया, चकड़ रस्टॉक्स जब हम ब्रायोनिया सोते तब थिंक ऑफ मैंसिनेला. फर्स्ट मोशन एग्रावेशन, देन कंटिन्यू एमिलरेशन. वायर सेंसेशन, केज इन वायर्स, माइल्डनेस, सिंपैथेटिक, कंपेंशनेट, सिंगिंग, चीयरफुल, जॉयस, टिमिडिटी, बेशफुल. सॉरी मैंसिनेला इन बॉडी, हेड पेन एग्रावेट वॉकिंग इन सन, आई पेन बर्निंग स्मार्टिंग बाइटिंग, candle light aggravation, artificial light, sensitive to light, acne, herpes lips, discoloration, red face before stool, PQRS rubric, pain cutting, cold ring, aggravation in throat, back stiffness, painful, pain hammering cervical region, chest में cramps, heart sir, वो heart में वो आता है. Pain general sternum behind inspiration or coldness, icy hands, voice weak, fever after fever, shock on waking. Psychotic Mancinella, mind absent minded, confidence want of, dullness, fixed idea, fear occult of the dark force, Ellen, fear of funeral, of attending, fear animal of cockroach, fear cancer, fear of dark, fear of death, fear of evil, cost, being alone, fear upon something will, fear of hell, fear of high places, fear insanity of losing his reason, night, fear of night, fear of killing her children, fear narrow place, claustrophobia, forgetfulness, impatience, psychosis excess, dull tha, with psychosis excess mein impatient, indolent, morose, loquacity, introvert bhi hai, extrovert bhi, memory weakness, loss of, for what he was about to, one moment to the next, from praying, sadness, climatic period during, sadness in puberty, syphilitic and sentimental, talk indisposed to, weeping after pollution, weeping alone when general, nervous affection after typhoid, any acute fever after nervous affection. Nervous affection, patient ekdam thanda nervous ho jata hai bolne mein, kuch bhi, mind mentally she become dull, think of Mancinella. Author was Nair. psychotic mancinella in body. Vertigo, brain eating aggravation, headache, brain aggravation, head empty, hollow sensation, walking aggravation, noise, ear, tinnitus, drumbling, whistling, ringing, walking, while nose obstruction, general one side, alternating, decurium, merum, merum, nasal polyp, smell, odor, manure, dung, or gunpowder, illusion of smell, कहीं भी आती नहीं है मास जैसे वो सर ने बोला था ना सल्फर में एम्पेरोमेटिक
बड़े
एम्पर लेकिन डंग कंपाउडर माउथ सलाइवा एक्रीड बर्निंग टेस्ट एस्ट्रिंजेंट ब्लडी इन माउथ टेस्ट मेटालिक पेपरी बिटर थ्रोट चॉकिंग कंस्ट्रिक्टिंग क्लोथिंग एग्रावेशन ड्रिंकिंग वेन एग्रावेशन swallowing when aggravation throat talking when aggravation swallowing impossible liquid anything eruption burning sour water brush hemorrhoids large swollen bluish offensive sexual desire excessive in children puberty at wound heal quick tendency to syphilitic mancinella in mind OCD, compulsive disorder, depression, delusion, devils after her, devil sees, delusion, devil taken by, he will be hearing of, delusion, insane become, that she will, delusion, persecuted, delusion, possess, delusion, voice hear, discontented, ennui, boredom, at heedless, careless, horrible, sad story affect her profoundly, indifferent, apathy, insanity, madness, erotic mania, meditation, nymphomania, climatic period at sadness, fever during typhoid, nervous complaint after sadness, mania in sadness after sterilization in female, single mancinella. Sadness, sexual excitement with torpor, unconsciousness, coma, syphilitic mancinella in body, hair fall or loss after acute disease, anything. Eye loss, vision, blindness, anything from injury or inflammation from throat ulcer, ulceration, general burning. In throat ulcer, ulceration, general tonsil, ulcerative tonsil, nausea with eye symptom, nausea when walking, vomiting general, forcible or bitter black, speech difficult because of from choking and constriction of throat, respiration asthmatic, rattling, wheezing, whistling, difficult to sleep during, awkwardness and eruption, disquieting hand, finger, sole, fingertips, skin discoloration, mottle, we think leakages, some mottle spot, blister like burns, as from a crusty, brown, mesarium like, herpetic, pen fingers, scabby, sudamina, yellow, disquieting vesicular, excretion fungus, hematode. Excretion fungus syphilitic, faintness, fainting general, heart pressure about, with colic during, intestinal, fainting pain from, fainting palpitation during, tumor benign angioma, fungus hematode, hemangioma, tumor benign fungus, weakness, enervation, exhaustion, talking from. बोलते बोलने की वजह से उसको बहुत वीकनेस है ट्राइमाइजमेटिक मटेरिया मेडिका जो अभी बताया सॉरी साइकोटिक एंड सिफिलिटिक कैंडल लाइट नाउ आई वेलकम टू most enthusiastic and doctor
તો બહુ મસ્ત એને તૈયાર કરી છે અને સમજ્યો છે અને ક્લિનિકમાં એને એપ્લાય બી કરી છે અને રિઝલ્ટ મળ્યા છે એટલે કોઈ પણ દવા નાની નથી પણ જોરદાર જ છે પણ જે આઈપી છે તો મેન્સિનેલા થોટ્સ વિથ ઇન્ટ્રોડ્યુસ એન્ડ પેશન્ટ કેન નોટ કંટ્રોલ ધ થોટ્સ ઇટ ઇઝ લાઈક લેક કેન ઓલ્સો અર્જન્ટમ ઇટ ઇઝ વીકનેસ ઓફ ધ મેન્ટલ એડિટર એડિટિંગ પ્રોસેસ ઇન ધ બ્રેઇન આ જે ન્યુરો ટ્રાન્સમીટરની રમત છે એ ફિલ્ટર આઉટ કરવા હોય તો ન કરી શકીએ એટલે આપણને લાગે ઓલા નવરો પડે નફત વાળે વિચાર આવે હવે આ ગરબા રમવા જવી કોલ પડે જવી આ કરવા જવી પણ નહીં 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 હવે આ ઉંમરે ન જવાય સ્વામિનારાયણ 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 તો લીલીયમ ટીક આપણે વિચારીએ ઓકે ફિક્સ આઈડિયા આવી જાય પછી કાઢી નોગે થુજા વિચારીએ એવું જ આ મેન્સિનેલામાં છે એટલે થુજા લીલીયમ ટીક એન્ડ મેન્સિનેલા એઝ અ એડિટિંગ પ્રોસેસ જે છે ને એ નથી કરી શકતા This is obsessive thought. Mencinella 200, 20%, 50%, 80%, and હવે છેલ્લે હું લખ્યું ટુડે હી એલાવ મી ટુ ગો ટુ ધ બાય વેજી જા જીલે આપની જિંદગીમાં અભી તો નહીં વિધિન વન મંથ વિધિન વન મંથ Mencinella 200 વિધિન વન મંથ આવોસ બધી સાયકેટ્રિક પેનલ અમદાવાદની મુંબઈની સુરતની બધા ભેગા થઈને આપણે જેમ ડિસ્કસ કરતા હતા નહોતો મેળા પડતો મેન્સિનેલા પાડી દીધો એવો જ આપણે કિંજલ ની બેન શું નામ છે દીક્ષા દીક્ષા ને પેલું પેલા કંજક પેલું કોલોબોમાં હતું પછી કંજક્ટિવિટીસ થતું હતું ટીપા નાખ્યા ને કેટલાક ની બે વાર સર્જરી કરીને પછી દેખાતું બંધ થઈ ગયું જનરલી કોઈને કન્જનાઇટલ હોય ને કોઈને પછી લેટરલ વન થાય પણ એ સ્ટ્રક્ચરલ ડિફોર્મિટી અને એમાં ઇન્ફ્લામેશન થાય પછી ઓલા કન્જક્ટિવિટી લોકલ સ્ટીરોઇડ ડ્રોપ્સ નાખ્યા બે વાર સર્જરી કરી કેટરાક ની ને એક વાર આઈરિસ ની ને એમાં વિઝન જતું લોસ ઓફ વિઝન બ્લાઇન્ડનેસ ઇન્જરી ટુ આઈઝ આફ્ટર મેન્સિનેલા 200 આઈપી એક મહિનામાં વિઝન એ આવી ગયું ને આઈરિસ એ હરખી થઈ ગઈ એક તો લાઈન ની જોરદાર
information in our cases as you see when we see seizing my god it's a mencinella and ghost just think about it